What I didn't realize was that there are some serious problems with materialism until I got into my research. And many of the problems are at the top of the triangle, around this idea that consciousness comes from the brain. Science Magazine has actually called this the number two question that remains in all of science. As they phrase it, what is the biological basis of consciousness? In other words, how does biology produce consciousness? We don't know the answer. It has a special name. It's called the hard problem of consciousness. So to illustrate that, I'd like everyone to please touch your arm. Thank you. Now please touch your leg. Thank you. Now please touch your mind. You just illustrated the hard problem of consciousness. Our consciousness is not physical, but our body is. We can touch our body, we can't touch this awareness that we have. How does that happen? How does something physical produce a non-physical? We don't know the answer.